Oui, c'est...
Oui, Serge Surge, je suis professeur de droit
public. Serge Surge, I'm professor for public law in Paris, Panthéon 3. Thierry was very strict and stopped the discussion on the presentation of Jean-David Lévite. And because we continued our discussion on governance of Europe as a model, a role model, it might be interesting to have a legal point of view, because we spoke about shared sovereignty, but shared sovereignty is an inexact concept and a dangerous one. Inexact because it does not exist. Either you have sovereignty or you don't. And European Union is a legal entity, and it's not a federal state. So all the member states are fully sovereign, but they decided that a certain number of competences will be exercised in common. And there's the competence, the monetary competence, penal competence on a universal or European level, and not only European. What I want to say is you can have a certain number of common activities without jeopardizing the sovereignty. And this is also a very dangerous formula, that actually they do not possess a sovereignty anymore, and it's not the case. And it's also the issue of democracy. Democracy, because it's a question of internal state of the countries, and it's not a question of democratization of the institution, because it's the intergovernmental links that are essential. And the question of democratization in that arena is already fully taking into account the latest development. And if you want to impose constraints on the population without telling them why Europe is an asset to the population, they don't understand why they should make the effort. I think this is the real topic, and not an increased democratization of institutions.
Order, closing.